without water, there's no food, you know. And Nebraska is the biggest irrigating state in the nation. We're measuring the amount of water that the crops get. How do the plants use it? What happens to the soil? Are any nutrients being leached away? You just cannot teach agriculture without talking about water.